But today it was about the Stanford Cardinal and the balanced attack and them getting the job done. Erica McCall was up for the challenge by UCLA to have them beat her. Her numbers were important, but Amber O'Ronge, the senior leader, playing so well in March.